What's up, everybody? It's Nasper here, and we are back with Last of Us Part 2. And we are in a flashback at the moment. What is something I would bet they would do, because they've got to get Joel in and Tommy somewhere, so they've made them all flashbacks. What's a bit annoying, because...
There's nothing to worry about.
I'm not sure there isn't. But if you don't talk to him, he's gonna think something's wrong.
I'd talk to him.
Well, you have to do more than hi and bye.
Okay, I'll try.
Nice little one. That's pretty cool, this place is. Fire's still going off to cover this.
Oh, just some stragglers. Ellie got to try out my scope.
How'd you like
it? Yeah, feels good.
See, you've, haven't gotten around to changing the stream, do you?
I didn't know I was supposed to.
Yeah, you'll, we'll get you some news.
Well, there's that music store down there. I bet they got guitar stuff. I mean, that area's long overdue for a sweet thing. I can keep watch.
Wait a second, Kim.
Sure.
And that's our cue.
Just let me play it with you, at least.
Are you sure you don't want to come?
Get on now. He's waiting.
Okay. Let's go.
All right. On me, kiddo.
So, you and Tommy cross anything when you was out?
Just the few we saw from the ridge. You?
You know, found two runners in a house. Jesse tells me you're handling your own quite well on the group patrol. He's even recommending you for paired patrols. Well, I think you're still a bit young for it.
I'm a better shot than almost all of them. And I have more experience than most of the new recruits.
Look,
who...
you think you're ready. I trust you.
Okay. Thanks.
You just do me a favor and start with the shorter routes for now. You know, see how you handle them.
All right.
Hey, do you remember those, Savage Starlight comic books a year ago?
Yeah.
Tommy and I found some when we were moving through that school the other day.
Did you like them?
Oh, you know, it's not really my cup of tea, but... Dr. Daniela Starr, I mean, she's pretty...
She's a savage.
Well, what she does to Captain Ryan in that death match...
Yeah. I mean, he definitely deserved it, but...
That was a nice twist I made a stint.
You're funny.
Music store's up that way. You're gonna have to leave the horses here.
Yeah. Sounds good.
There's that music store.
Yeah, I see it.
Let's go to the music store and get some new shrooms.
Boost?
I got it.
You look like a baby. Fuck off.
I don't think we can go this way.
What?
Okay, so now what?
Well, if you're up for it, we can try cutting through that hotel.
I'm up for it.
We're saying 10 bullets.
Damn it.
Oh, that might be something. You think you can fit in there?
Well, it's worth a shot.
Careful now.
Yep. I'm through! Hold on!
Alright.
Okay. Hello.
Ready.
You impressed?
Nope. You're just too skinny. You need to eat more.
You're welcome.
Nothing really in here. Right, move that, Joel. Come on.
Yeah, here. I think I see a way through, but we got spores. Put your mask on.
Do I have to? It's just us.
What if we run into someone?
Okay, fine.
Kiddo, and eventually you're gonna slip up in front of someone you shouldn't.
I've never slipped.
You ain't told nobody, do, have you? Like Jesse, Dina.
Of course not.
Okay, good.
Oh, parkour.
You ever been in here before?
You just patrolled the streets. Feeling like a bit of an oversight, huh?
Maybe.
And then, is that the way up?
So get a shot a while back.
I don't know if we try to go through here. Is it one of us?
Jackson and the teenagers last year.
They are on patrol, right?
Okay. Let's see how.
Gently does it. Joel, don't you dare shoot. Joel, mate, I could shank these mans up.
More infected, kill them from the balcony. Get ready.
What did I say?
Over here.
Where's the kicker? Bro, it's a cooler now. What the fuck? I saw one over there. No clickers.
Behind. Here comes some more! Right side!
man, dead. What? More bullets. Perfect.
Joel, I think we did it.
I think so.
So, what do you say we give up on those strings for today?
Could have said it better myself. I think our only way out is forward now.
Go on, Joel, get moving.
It looks like it might be something.
Following you. Where's it gone? Oh, hello. Whoa, big man. Watch it. Ammo. Oh, hey. Oh. Oh, big man. Oh, I hate breaking it. I didn't need that one. One, two, three. Fuck off. Piss off. I don't know what the plan is, but not to do that. Alright, that's bad off. Go on then, Joel. Here.
Why don't we just go back way the round, back round the way we came? Chill, mate, I don't know what your plan is, but plan of getting out of them there. Why can't I go back through here? Oh, you're telling me I had to trigger the checkpoint. I have no idea how long I've been recording for. That's a great start for me.
What if there's like two bloaters back there?
It'll be fine. Spores are clear.
Quite the fight back there, huh?
Not often we get a bloat around these parts.
Yeah. Jesse and Dean are gonna lose their shit when they hear about this.
What are they doing anyway? They're dating, right?
On and off. Why?
I hear the way Jesse talks about you.
No, Jesse and I are just friends.
I don't know, I've got a pretty keen eye for these sort of things.
Not so keen with this one.
I see.
Come on, hold your breath.
That's funny. Guess you want me to find your way around?
Yeah.
Thanks. Uncle Clicker?
Hey, Joel. I think it's them. A couple that ran away last year.
You're right.
Jackson is a wonderful place, but we got tired of hearing the stories of people suffering everywhere else. We wanted to save lives. We had good intentions. We didn't make it an hour before running into a horde. Now we're bitten. We've decided we're gonna end our lives instead of turning. Let's tell our family and friends that we're sorry. That I'm in Sydney. I shot her. I can't take my own life, I'm a fucking coward. Never.
Let's go get Tommy and get these bodies back to Jackson.
After you took me out of the Firefly Hospital, you said there were dozens of people like me. I've never met another immune person before. Have you?
I could be hiding it. You do.
Do you believe that?
Is now really the time for this?
We traveled across the entire country to bring me to the Fireflies. I had so many questions for them. Why did you pull me out of there while I was still unconscious?
Because I let them run the tests. And when I saw that they were useless, I got us out of there.
How do you know they were useless? Maybe if you just would have given them more time, they could have figured something out.
There was no cure. There's nothing that could help these people or anybody else. I know you wish things were different. I wish things were different. But they ain't. And we need to get these kids back to their families. Is there something else you'd like to rehash?
No.
Jesse's passed out. Hey, let me do that. He's a good guy. Mm-hmm. Why didn't you tell him? It wasn't the right time. What about this? Anything worthwhile? Abby? No. This girl, Nora, her unit was assigned to this hospital. They were collecting supplies or something. This hospital? Yeah. Wait, you're gonna go now?
Yeah, we have a lead.
Like, at least just wait for Jesse to rest up.
She could be gone by then.
Ellie.
We know her location. Maybe Tommy does too.
Fair point.
What?
Nothing.
Good. Can you come help me with the door, please? Follow Route 5. That should take me to the hospital. Follow Route 5. Track down Nora. Get her to tell me where Abby is. Easy.
Where the fuck's the map? I wish I could just... I hate my life. I just had it. What was it? Map, obviously I thought that was it. Might have helped. Right, flip. Where am I going? Ah, oh, follow Route 5. Fuck it, let's go. Route 5 is fucked. I do love the tattoo, it's quite cool. We are a little bit low on ammo. It's not ideal. Not at all, but... we'll do what we can do. No, that's not Route 5. Route 5 this way. I'll say we run just down to where we need to go and then I'll think. Oh, little cat. Yeah, little kitty cat. We're fine. Oh, of course. Oh, this won't be open either. You know what? What a guess. Guess I'll go over here. You know what? We're going to end the video here. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you later. Don't forget to like and subscribe. See ya.